Greetings! Today's biology lesson is a little bit of botany lesson, and I am going to learn 7 apple varieties. Again, using a fun game to collect the 7 types of apples and actually learn what I am eating. So, I will have to collect falling apples, but the purpose is to collect first 5 Arkansas black apples. We have some info about those apples. This is Arkansas black, is a crisp, tart, conical apple with a dark peel and yellow flesh. It is widely used for baking, processing and cider making. Look for Arkansas black in the late October. This multi-purpose apple is an excellent keeper. Alright, so now I will need to use the arrow case and collect apples. Now, all type of apples will be falling from the trees, but to get to the next level I should collect 5 Arkansas black apples, and I will also need to avoid that bomb because it will restart all my progress. If I collect other apples, they will give me just points, but let's say that for now I don't know the names of these other apples and I'm collecting only Arkansas black. So I got 5 of them and I can continue to the next level. The next apple the next apple variety that I have to collect, this is Golden Delicious. Golden Delicious is a sweet, medium to large apple and an excellent keeper. Has a greenish yellow skin that turns gold and its yellow flesh is crisp and juicy. Yummy! A good all-purpose apple, Golden Delicious excels as dessert, salad and cider apple. Okay, I have to collect 5 Golden Delicious apple. Here's one, a few Arkansas here, I don't know this yet, but I'm looking for Golden Delicious. That is unknown. Here's one, Arkansas black, Golden Delicious, what's in the basket, one Arkansas black and another Golden Delicious. I think I missed it. What are these apples? That's Arkansas, I know that apple. Okay, I will have to stay here in the middle of the orchard. What's that? Some green. Golden Delicious. Alright, Arkansas. Yeah, there's another one. And now we have collected two apple varieties. That is Arkansas Black and Golden Delicious. Now I have to collect this awesome green apple, Granny Smith. That is a spring green with gray dots called lenticles. The crisp flesh is greenish white, the peel on the tongue side. It is a tart pie and flesh eating apple. Harvest being in mid-October, Granny Smith, there's a mistake here, found the first seedling in the 1860s. Okay, I'm collecting Granny Smith apple. Now what is that? I still don't know. Here's a Granny Smith, here's one, that's Arkansas black, that's Granny Smith, that's an unknown Granny Smith. Ooh, Golden Delicious, another Golden Delicious, and another Golden Delicious. There's the Granny Smith. Now this is okay, that's a Golden Delicious variety, Arkansas black variety, and Granny Smith. Arkansas. That's another Arkansas. have to be careful with the bomb. I don't know why there are bombs in those apple trees. Huh? Well, of course, this is just for fun and a little excitement. Where's my Granny Smith weapon? Apple? Huh? There's one. Okay. I got three apple varieties. Now I have to collect Ambrosia. Ambrosia is a yellow apple with an almost fluorescent pink and orange-red blush. It is juicy, cream-colored flesh is sweet with low acid and offer a soft crunch, much like golden delicious. It is a good juicing or fresh eating apple. I really have to go and get some apples after this game. Okay, let's begin with the two Ambrosias. Okay, three. That level could be fast. Now this is unknown. Granny Smith. This is Granny Smith. This is Arkansas. Ambrosia. Golden Delicious. That was dangerous to go there. Granny Smith and Golden. Okay, Arkansas. There's another Ambrosia. Okay, three more to go. Now, I have to collect that ginger gold. Ginger gold is a sweet, tangy and juicy apple, round with a smooth yellow skin and a slight red blush. Ginger gold is an excellent multi-purpose eating and cooking apple. It also excels as a salad apple, as the crisp white flesh browns slowly when sliced. Okay. Okay, I will call this apple Ginger for short. Granny Smith, Golden Delicious, Granny Smith, Ambrosia, now I know them. Arkansas, Granny Smith, Ambrosia. Ooh, bomb. Okay, Golden Delicious. Ginger. There's one Ginger, there's one Arkansas. Ooh, I have to get the Ginger. This is the Ambrosia. Another Ginger. And another Ginger, and Golden Delicious. And Ambrosia. And here is the fifth Ginger that I have. And now I know what this apple is. This is the Cortland apple. A large, all-purpose apple with a deep purple-red color and yellow streaks. Cortland is considered moderately juicy and fairly sweet compared to other sorts. Its white flesh browns very slowly when sliced, making Cortland a standard for salads. That Cortland apple looks very, very delicious. Okay, Ambrosia, Ginger, Ambrosia. Okay, Cortland. That's the last. Granny Smith, Granny Smith, Arkansas. Cortland, Arkansas, Ginger, Granny Smith. That's too much. Arkansas, Ambrosia. Well, okay, got one. Next one, Granny Smith, Arkansas, more Arkansas. That's the last one. Ginger, Ambrosia. I missed that Ambrosia. I got this Ginger. That is the Arkansas black. Here's a Portland, and here's another Portland. I have collected almost all of the apples. Now, let's revise them. Arkansas Black, Golden Delicious, Granny Smith, Ambrosia, Ginger, Cortland, and now we have that Deer. Deer is a large, round apple with greenish-yellow skin and some russeting. It sometimes has a pink or brownish blush. Its yellow flesh has a medium crisp texture and a lemony, sweet tart flavor. Dyers does not ripen eventually, picking from late August to October. What was that sentence? Interesting. Okay, I just need to know the name. And now I'm collecting dyers. Okay, that Cortland I missed, that was the Granny Smith, that is the Ambrosia. Arkansas. Ooh. Ooh! Okay. I don't want to restart from the last level. Ah, there's one deer. Okay, Ginger, Granny Smith, Arkansas, Granny Smith again. I lost the deer to. Ah, there's one deer. Golden Delicious, Granny Smith, Cortland, Granny Smith, Cortland, Golden Delicious, Cortland, and where is my deer? Oh, got it. Golden Delicious, here's another deer, Dire. Okay, Arkansas Black, Ambrosia, another Ambrosia, Granny Smith, Arkansas Black, Granny Smith, Arkansas Black. Ginger, Arkansas, one ginger, I lost them too. Here's my deer. Okay, just one more deer. There it is. I missed that. Alright, none of this is important for me. Here is the last deer. And now I have collected 5 of all apple varieties. That is the lesson for today. It was quite a lesson, eh? But I feel educated, so it is time for gaming. So good gaming.